We must understand, peace will not happen in America, Africa, India, anywhere. Peace can only happen within us. And as everything is, in terms of human experience, it happens only from within us. That is true for peace also. Well, one way of putting this is, all human experience has a chemical basis to it. We must explore this, how to create a chemistry of blissfulness. This is what inner engineering is about, which will create a chemistry of peacefulness and blissfulness. This is the only way forward for humanity. It's my wish and my blessing. You must know peace and blissfulness.